On day one, I will fire Gary Gensler and appoint a new SEC chairman. I didn't know he was that unpopular. Wow. I didn't know he was that unpopular. Let me say it again. On day one, I will fire Gary Gensler. Whoa. I will appoint a new SEC chairman who believes America should build the future, not block the future, which is what they're doing.